When we come to it, we, this people, on this wayward, floating body, created on this earth, of this earth, have the power to fashion for this earth a climate where every person can live freely, without sanctimonious piety, without crippling fear. When we come to it, we must confess that we are the possible. We are the miraculous, the true wonder of this world. That is when, and only when, we come to it.